you don't mind, I'm going to take the microphone and I'm going to talk first. It's the last show, you're right. The Riot Act has a long list. I assaulted a referee. I assaulted staff. I assaulted my boss. And I told Chuck Martin he could kiss my ass. But you know what? The fact is, Chuck Martin, in the last 10 years, you've given me a chance to wrestle in front of each and every one of these people. You've given me an opportunity that most people don't get, and you're the last person I should have told to kiss my ass. Truth be told, it was JP's Christmas. And Dave Boyce, you are the general manager, but you're also my friend. And the fact that I put business before our friendship is a mistake that I made. And you know what? Truth be told, I did kind of get screwed over the heavyweight championship, I'm just saying.
Yeah.
But I shouldn't have handled it like that. So Dave Boyce and Chuck Martin, I'm sorry.
Steve, I was ready to come out here and fine you for what you did at the last show. But you coming out here, owning up to what you did, extending your hand, it's very professional. After the way you came out here, the way you're acting, we are going to heavily consider you a contender for the Maritime Championship.